Chief Cabinet Jorge Capitanich stated that the national government gazes a peace atmosphere and public tranquility after police claims. New studies on President Cristina Fernandez's health reveal normal results. Science and Technology Ministry stated that is working for new scientific advances which will reach the people waiting for a life change. The agro sector forecasts $100 million turnover around 2020 due to a growth in the activity in all its sectors. Tax rates on luxury items such as high-quality cars and motorcycles has had a Senate sanction. National government promulgated a law that punishes sexual harassment to minors on the web. La Colda, Las Lucias Puenzo's film, was the best recognized in the South Prizes by the Arts Academy and Cinema Sciences of Argentina. Lanús will look for a second international cup when will receive Ponte Preta of Brazil in the final match for the South American Football Cup. Vélez coach stated that thinks exclusively of next Sunday match versus San Lorenzo and the fight for the title.